Today we are making Kricket Kerala Fried Chicken. To marinate, we need buttermilk, yogurt, turmeric powder, chili powder, chopped green chili, chopped coriander stem, salt. Then place the chicken in the seasoned flour and deep fry for 5 minutes. Once cooked, place in a bowl and season with chaat masala. And lastly, we serve our Kricket Kerala fried chicken with curry leaf, pickle mooli, and curry leaf mayo.